What? Yes. Yes, I want the $1 million. What? Oh, hold up. I'll call you back. Hi, ladies and gentlemen. This is my first broadcast. I want to show you some tricks. Are you tired of your buddy taking a dump on your iPod?
I sure am.
All right, we're going to show you how to steal his music.
Ooh.
Is that possible?
I don't know.
It is. Let's go to the computer. I'll prove it. Let's get started, shall we? All right, the first thing you will need is internet connection. I prefer SBC. Second thing you will need is a PC. Also, the screen. All right, the third thing you need is the cord, USB and iPod connection. Sweet. It comes with the iPod, so you have no worries on that. All right, the most important thing is you need the iPod. Check it out. It's 30 gig. Woohoo! All right, the first thing you will need is a program called iDump. You want to go to your internet? Let's have that pull up. Second thing you need to go is your search bar. Type in iDump. iDump. As in, I dumped on your face. All right, let's go to web search. We'll have a couple of these pull up. I like the third one. The one is very nice. You can also go to the second one. All right, you'll have this pull up, and then it should refresh. All right, we got download now. Click on that. This program called Save or Run. You want to save it to your desktops, this way you illiterate people can find it very easy. Or you can go to Run. I like Save though. I am very illiterate. Alright, you can close your web browser, just let that download now. Alright, you want to click on Run. Click on Run again. Alright, you got a language of choice here. English, Dutch, Espanol. Alright, we're going to go to English because I don't know Spanish. Alright, you want to go to Install. Installs very quickly. Look at that. It's already done. Blink of an eye. Sweet, huh? I know. Alright, let's go to your programs. All programs. Should be the very last one. We'll have this come up. You want to click on the little icon. It looks like a little cute iPod. For the iDump. Go to English, unless you know Dutch. We're not going to check for updates now. We'll do it later. Alright, no iPod found. What are you going to do? Alright, the first thing you do, take your iPod. What to connect? iPod cord. Woo! I'm sure you all done this before with iTunes. Plug your USB into the computer. Alright, I don't know if you heard that or not, but that was the iPod connecting. Alright, we want to go to quit, or we'll go to retry. See if it actually connects. If it does not connect, if you have this error, when it exits, but it looks like we have a connection. If it doesn't work, you just want to get out of the program and restart it. Alright, we got the loading screen down here. Alright, look at all these songs. Nice, huh? Alright. Most people's iTunes automatically come up. We'll just get rid of that. Alright, you got all these songs. This is all your buddy's iTunes songs. This is all the songs that you want. It's got tons. Alright, let's just say you want the first three. Highlight the first three, click the little boxes with the check mark. Now we want to go to Start Copy. Alright, it'll build the list. Click on Finish. Now if you don't know where your songs are located, because as you see, you can't find them. I'm going to go to this, Output Options. Here is the folder directory name they are at. My Documents, My Music, so we should find them there. Alright, go ahead and get out of that whole program. Go to Start, My Documents. Go to My Music. Here we go, iTunes, that's just for your iPod. I'm going to go to Unknown. Double click. Now we got three songs there. There's all three of our songs. Now they're full. They're free. Now you can stick them on your iPod. You just unhook your buddies, stickers on there. Simple as that. Just drag them over to iTunes as you please. We'll go ahead and open it and show you that if you don't know how to do that already. Alright, there we go. We want to put in a music library. highlight them, drag them over. There we go, as simple as that. Gonna close this. If you don't have these songs already, you just highlight them and drag them over to your iPod. That is the end of our tutorial. Have a great day.